2. If a triangle has two sides of 5 and 5, what type is it? Answer B, isosceles. Question 3. What is the next multiple of 7 after 49? Answer A, 56. Question 4. What is 0.5 multiplied by 200? Answer C, 100. Question 5. If 4 squared is equal to 16, what is 4 cubed? Answer C, 64. Question 6. A rectangle has length 12 and width 5. What is its area? Answer A, 60. Question 7. Which fraction is equal to 0.25? Answer B, 1/4. Question 8. What is 90 degrees plus 45 degrees? Answer B, 135 degrees.